Here are my go-to motion graphics techniques. So I was approached by Visible for an ad, and since the service is based in an app, I decided to really emphasize post-production for this one. First up is masking. I use this all the time to reveal text and add more layers to the visuals. I also love playing with color and swapping them out when new words come on screen. Without further ado, this is how it turned out.